Medicare and Social Security did so much for my own family. We are not going to jeopardize this program, but we have to save it.
You are jeopardizing the program. You're changing the program from a guaranteed benefit to a premium support, whatever you call it. The bottom line is people are going to have to pay more money out of their pocket. And